Looks like Superman finally came to his senses and killed Lex Luthor. Oh, jailbait. What took you so long?
Oh my... He's dead.
You know, you're a real natural at this detective thing. Now all we need to do is find his closest of kin.
That's my father. Dead!
I'm also a natural at this detective thing!
Shut the hell up! We can't leave him like this!
You're absolutely right.
What are you doing?
There! Now we can leave him!
I meant give him a proper burial!
Oh, that. So why are you still pointing a gun at me?
I miss the feeling. What are you doing covered in blood again?
I miss the feeling.
I'm not dead!
Got a eulogy?
Not really. I remember my mother disappearing a long time ago, and that man told me she went to live on a farm. Then I went to an orphanage.
You fools! I'm still alive!
Wow, sounds like a real asshole.
You got my good suit covered in dirt!
Hey, at least we had the decency to dig you a grave. I swear, dead people are so unappreciative. Hey, Big Red, where are you going?
As much as I love to stay, I have better things to do.
Don't leave me here all alone. It's spooky.
Lava and prison cages. This must be the bondage room. Kinda makes me nostalgic for... Okay, maybe not. Ah!
They call me the Shockmaster. Get ready. Come on, you want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? Come and get me.
Fail! Aw, it's a kitty!
You, Sparta! You are a Sparta! My kind exists to destroy your bloodline!
So which one are you? Are you Monorail Cat? Alright then, let's try... Invisible Sandwich?
Die!
Oh, I know! You're a Stealing Cat! Okay, I think I'm starting to see a pattern here.
I am Ripper, Terror, Slasher. Teeth in darkness. Lust and power both are mine. I am Beowulf! And there is no escape, son of Sparta. Ah!
Hey, I'm not the one locked in here with you. You're the one who's locked in here with me!
My eyes!
You're not so tough. The bigger they are,
the more bones they break.
Note to self, giant monster punches really hurt.
Disintegrate!
Okay, so my dad slammed the door to the human realm in your faces. Can't we put our differences behind us? Okay, I'll take that for a no.
My eye!
With that?
Didn't we just bury you?
Mary, I crawled here with the last of my strength.
Somehow, I'm a little impressed.
Avenge me. You must kill a devil called Vergil.
Why should I avenge you? You'd leave me at home and you come back at the end of the day smelling like goat's blood and brimstone!
I only wanted what was best for—
Screw you, old man!
I'll get you a pony!
So what does this Vergil look like?
Well, the waiting is the hardest part. Every day send one more card. This stupid ritual's taking forever.
I smell you, son of Sparta. You can hide from me, but you cannot hide from your stench. Your life is forfeit.
Your life was forfeit the day you decided to be a kitty.
Okay, I think we got off on the wrong foot here.
Shoryuken! Yeah! Hazanshu! Well, the waiting
is the hardest part.
What?
I'm a computer! Help, computer!